Guys, it's Jenny. Welcome back to Science Duck Lens. So today, I'm sorry about the positioning and the lighting. I mean, before it was actually good positioning with good lighting. My iPad's so stupid when it's there. Anyway, so I have Duke here today. And by the title, if you can tell by the title, I'm gonna be making him awake. He already has hair, but yeah. Oh, so you're gonna need a quick rubber glove. And then some scissors. That's all that you really need. You could put paint or coloring supplies if you want to color yours. Or anything. But that's just a basic. So, scissors, glove, and your thing, whatever you're putting it on. And if you do a Barbie doll, you need a bit. It's just you have to have the perfect size head. So right here, it already looks kind of good. But I'm gonna make it more look like strands there. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna go down and cut it out like that. Do that. Also, you could whatever. And then this is it. They almost got done. I forgot the kids either. I'll show you how to do it. You can do it as many times as you want down the strip. So you're gonna take the finger. And you're going to just cut it go to the edge. You can add more. Keep on going. You aren't cutting it. And it's only about make them off. So I'm just gonna fast forward this and I'll see you guys. I did cut the thumb off. It's right here. Because it was just looking like a wild mess. And it's on the side, so it didn't look weird. Let me cut the thumb off. You can cut as many fingers off as you want. Or as many, you can trim them. You don't have to trim them all, and you can go in, go like that. And also, if you need these gloves or something, then you cannot go back. You cannot go back from this. This is what we look like forever, unless you cut these off. So, if you need these gloves or something, or ask your parents' permission, or anyone who has these permission, make sure it's okay. I don't want to be be blamed because like then I'd be like, well, Sydney did it, so like. And also this is kind of like a mess. Let me just show you a little bit. I'll go over there. It's like, here's like mess right there. This is hard, like that. So it's very moving. So now I'm gonna try it on. So you can color it because it's like blue. Looks like a hat. And I get to get right off. So yeah. Alright, please like and subscribe in the comments below. Tell me if you did this. Tell me what you did it on. Please. Anyway. So yeah, bye. Oh, but before I go, I give a shout out to this. Like, it's not like a shout out. It's just like, watch out for her because she's really rude. Her name is, I think it's like dog sleep or something, but she has been commenting on my videos, like saying blue stuff, like, oh my gosh. Like, so this is so stupid. I can't believe you're doing a birthday for your dog, for your doll. This is, first of all, a stuffed animal, not a doll. And he's my best friend, so yeah. I don't care what you say. She's like, oh my gosh, you're so, like, stupid. And she made fun of me for how I say like and subscribe. So, anyway, bye guys. Bye.